flower. This fragrance, you have to trust the process. At first, when you spray it, you get a blast of orris and you get a blast of pink pepper. This fragrance, if you don't like those notes, you're not going to like this. There's that powdery, lipsticky vibe. And then there's a, this is described as a dirty orris in the beginning, and I could definitely see that because there's this dirtiness lingering with that orris. But give it like 10 minutes and this turns into the most beautiful fragrance ever. Guys, the orris dies down and this beautiful scent comes up, this beautiful floral. I am telling you, I was shocked. I was not a fan of the opening. I was like, what in the world? And then I left it in like 10 minutes is when the magic happened. This takes you on a ride. It takes you on a journey. But you have to trust the process because in the end, you are left with the most beautiful scent.